Garlic is an incredible antibiotic, and I'm going to show you how you can utilize garlic and put it in a capsule. So you're going to take your fresh garlic, and then you're going to take it all out of its little shells here, and you want to use a knife, and you just kind of put it over the top of it, and then you smash it, and then it's going to help come out, and then you're going to get your raw garlic. Okay, all you have to do is just roughly chop it. I'm using an organic olive oil, just a little bit, maybe a few tablespoons, and I'm just gonna lightly warm it up. You wanna cook the garlic on a very low heat, just enough to release the allicin in the garlic, which is the natural antibiotic. You don't want to brown your garlic. I know you see a few brown pieces here, but that was just the color of the garlic whenever I peeled it. So I'm just going to strain this into this little mesh thing that I have over the measuring cup. Or if you don't have one of those, you can also take your pan and tilt it and then just sit here and squirt up all the oil as much as possible and put it into your container right there. Okay, I've got my garlic strained and there is all the precious antibiotic oil. And you want to keep this in the refrigerator because it does have a shelf life. After this couple of days, then I'm just gonna trash it because it's really easy to make again. You can take this garlic and use it for cooking or whatever, just put it in your fridge. You don't have to have one of these containers, but if you do, it is helpful. You can just put it right in here, or you can go ahead and fill up your gel capsules and keep those close by. But here are empty gel capsules. You can make all these up and then keep them in the refrigerator. You can also add to them some Digize Vitality or Oregano Vitality or pretty much any other vitality oils that are great for immune system support. Okay, I got a lot of gel capsules already made and we're gonna take these probably 3 or 4 times per day. So we've got some funk going around our house and I wanna make sure that we are safe. So there is my garlic oil capsules. Now, I was gonna add some oregano to it, but it just seems silly whenever I have Inner Defense, which has clove and oregano, lemongrass, rosemary, cinnamon, lemon, and this is called Inner Defense. So this is really great for the gut. If I didn't have any of these, I would definitely make some with Oregano Vitality and Thieves Vitality and probably Digize Vitality.